Okay, final entry in my diodes mini series. For a real diode, what I do is I replace the ideal diode with an equivalent model that has an anode and cathode, and then it has a 0.7 volt or whatever V sub T is, which the circuit has to overcome that voltage in order to activate that diode, and then it works just like an ideal diode. So if I were to draw a plot of that, I would look at V sub T and it would be on to the right of V sub T and off to the left of V sub T.